Transcription factors that bind enhancer regions of DNA and activate transcription are called activators. And transcription factors that bind silencer regions of DNA and repress transcription are called repressors. Now, in reality, most genes are actually a mix of both activators and repressors, giving us a very fine-tuned gene expression pattern. Of course, this is called combinatorial regulation because there's a combination of both activators and repressors, and a certain trait can appear or disappear depending on the threshold of transcription that we reach. For example, let's look at our trait of lactose intolerance. If my hands here represent the scales of a balance of lactose intolerance, we're going to look at how transcription can affect this particular trait. Over here, we'll have lactose intolerance, and over here, we'll have lactose tolerance. As a baby, many of us can digest lactose in breast milk. In fact, we can do this because we have enough lactase being expressed from the lactase gene. Having a lot of lactase will allow us to digest that lactose, and we won't show signs of lactose intolerance. In fact, we'll be lactose tolerant. But as we get older, gene transcription begins to slow or diminish in some people, particularly those like Xiaolu. And instead, we reach a threshold, we reach a critical tipping point where we have so little lactase that we don't have enough to digest the lactose in our diet. And instead, the lactose stays around and gets digested by all that bacteria, and we have symptoms of lactose intolerance.